First career goal, can you kind of take us through the play?
I guess I was just running down, like, across their back line and kind of saw the opening. And I don't even know who played it, but it was just a perfect through ball. Took a touching shot. So.
You scored, I think, 2 minutes after you got onto the field. Just what's the thought process, I guess, when you're coming into the game like that?
I mean, I guess, like, a big thing with our team is that everybody can contribute. I think it's something like 50% of our goals have been scored by players coming off the bench. So it's just when you go out there, you got to do everything you can. It doesn't matter how long you're out there or when you get on the field. So I was just trying to make an impact.
There in the last 10 minutes, you guys like went on a fury trying to score.
Yeah.
What was lacking kind of in that sequence?
I don't know if anything was lacking. I think we were really laying it all out there. But I think we really did a good job trying to get offense in the last couple of minutes. We had the whole team push forward trying to score a goal, but it didn't happen. So it's just we just got to pick our heads up and get ready for Alabama.
Yeah, and what is something that you guys are going to have to do to get your heads up and, you know, prepare for Alabama?
I mean, after the game, like, obviously we're disappointed about the loss, but we just come together as a team, and the more, like, united we are and together, we're just going to be so much better coming out Sunday. And I think that's something that we're good at, is just after a tie or a loss, just a result that we didn't want, we can get our heads up and get ready for the next one.
With as aggressive as Florida's offense is, just how important is it to kind of take advantage of some of those counterattacks that you kind of get naturally, I guess?
Yeah, that was a big part of our game plan for this one, was just trying to, whenever we could, just get up the field, counterattack, and because we really had nothing to lose, but...